Growing up in Pontiac, Ruth Johnson delivered the local newspaper to help make ends meet. She put herself through college, earned a degree. Now a devoted wife and mother, Ruth Johnson is working hard to reform government. As county clerk, Johnson cut her budget by $1 million. Fighting corruption, Johnson sent a public official to jail, and Johnson helped expose the smear against the Tea Party. A leader of ethics and integrity, Ruth Johnson.